always to introduce Dr. N. Mohan. He's our director of the Center for Sustainable Economic Development. Actually, he has to come over here for a class, but he has not one of the including committee members along with him, so he could not come over here. And he's very kind enough to come over here for the election session. Thank you, sir. And kindly, you can express your opinions about the course and course contents and speak evaluation and everything. As already you mentioned here, but my director would like to hear from you overall. If somebody can speak something, I'll be very thankful.
Solve that problem, and then let's share the experiences. That will be some, that will give an actual insight into how, what is probably the best solution to that. So the case study approach, I think, could be introduced in one or a few sessions, or in two, whatever you mean.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You have broke it and calculated it, still have to get another one.
We have some practice, I understand. And they would have been very easy interaction with how they finance
the investment. I had a direction for the lesson, it's not bad. But more detail I wanted to know.
So what happens is, in our program, we are three people from different parts of the country. But then, more or less, the land implication is sitting in the classroom across us. Now we are in an emerging scenario. Anyway, my purpose is just to apologize to you that I missed that through my session, especially because we had a ministry here, our own teacher. And we have a big mela here from our director. And I was asked to accompany one senior executive council member to one of the foundation sessions. That is promoted by something communication, you know, one of the leading computer camps in Hyderabad. As I found there what I was referring to, partnership between private and especially in private industry in the wrong areas, in terms of agriculture or any other thing is taking shape now because of this. This is one of the things, this 13 number 3 is one of the well-established computer camp here. But they are venturing into the rural development process by contributing 20 crores from their to a foundation, rural foundation. This is a new trend, you know, which earlier we never think that private industries, we will ask them what interest they have got. One of our executive council member, the Indonesian, is a veteran, was a former director of IBG. He wanted to visit that foundation, so our director then wanted to ask him.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Darle que no. Thank you.